So here's the first boot ever of production parts LiFePO4wered by. Works.